I also wrote a lot of fan letters to Bergman, and he never, of course, wrote back ever. So when he died, I was asked by the Swedish television to say something about him, and I said that he treated me like, that I felt he was my father, and that he treated me just like his children, you know, with no interest whatsoever.